in civics. What are civics? What we are having? It's about dealing with the rights and duties of the citizens. In this class, we will start which one? Civics part. Which one? Civics part. And from that first civics part, we will see lesson number 9, citizenship. What is the lesson name? Citizenship. And which part from that one? Civics part. Okay. And you refer page number 127. Okay. And see, first citizenship, what are the introduction means? What are the contents in this lesson? Okay. Meaning of citizenship we will learn. And afterwards, importance of citizenship. Next, features of citizenship and methods of acquiring citizenship. Methods of losing citizenship. But what is the meaning of the citizenship? See, the system which enables means makes every individual means every human being, and to lead a better life is called a nation. What a nation that makes the country to lead a better life, then what we call, it's a system of citizenship. And and citizens also have a responsible member of the nation. He is also a responsible member of the nation. For example, I can tell as a student, I can tell one thing. For example, if any quiz competition is there in the school, okay, or anything essay competition is there in the school, and if you want to participate means what you should have. You have everybody have the opportunity or not. If you want means you can join in that competitions and you can write it and you can win it. And the main for that one, what? It's like you are a student. For that school in what you are having? Qualification main, you are a student in that school. That's why you are having whatever the school are providing, opportunities or anything, facilities means you are able to take this one or not. As a student like this. What in one nation, if you want any facilities or opportunities, that will give you as a citizen from that nation. This is only called as a citizenship. Where we are living, if any facilities or opportunity provided by the government, we can take it. You understood from your point of view, like this citizenship means. And every person who has citizenship is entitled. Entitled means deserve. As a student, you are also deserve for any competition, no, like this. Entitled for rights that is given by the nation. Means given by the nation means country. Okay. It means what? It means I told as a student, if you want to participate in a quiz competition like this, every can participate. In the nation, what we will get means rights. What rights? Such as minimum living standards. Means one person you have to live in the country means you have to live one standard of life. Is there or not? How we will get that standard of life? You should get the opportunity of jobs. If you want to do the jobs means you can do that one, and you can take your own business like this. You have to lead life like this to minimum living standard. Education means everybody can join the school like this. This is the opportunity given by what? The nation. And health also same. Health facilities, whatever the we will means we have the opportunity to take like this. Social security. What social security means? After the retirement, some for old age or after the retirement, the government also providing social security to the people, because as a citizens, we also getting like this old age peoples and afterwards retirement, because they have worked throughout their years. That's why they are from the government, they will get the like money as a pension or like this, some schemes they will provide as a social security for the peoples of our nation. Means every country will give us some facilities for the citizens. Okay. And other rights, what the government will provide, that as a citizens we can get it. Okay. Citizens means where we live. All the facilities of that country we will get. For example, we are Indians and whatever the Indian government was providing facilities, we will get that one. Okay. Next, the citizens will have close relations to a nation. Means because as a Indians, for example, we are close to our country or not, we will feel like as it's our country, and that's why we are also close relationship. We will it's automatically come to us. Okay. The citizens will have close relationship with the nation, and there is no provision to acquire citizenship of more than one nation at a time. What is the meaning of this sentence? Means there is not any act of providing or getting any another country citizenship. For example, if we are Indians, okay, we are having the citizenship of India and we are not having any rights to get another country citizenship. If they come to know, means we will lose it, that one, like this. We are not having any opportunity to keep two country citizenship with us. That's why they are telling what? No provisions there, no any act of providing to acquire any citizenship of more than one nation at a time. At a time, we can't take what a citizenship of other countries. Next, importance of citizenship means what is the importance of the, if we acquire the citizenship of this country, means what we will get as a citizen. Okay. And the citizenship is necessary in the nation. Means wherever we will live, the citizenship is necessary. Where one lives, where we live. Okay. And nowadays citizenship means like it's Aadhaar card. If you have an Aadhaar card of this nation, means it's importance for everything for you, like this. Okay. For if you want to get anything, means also, for example, SIM card of for your mobile, means also you have to provide what? Aadhaar card. If you have to maintain a passbook or anything in the bank also, you have to provide what? Aadhaar card. Like this, Aadhaar is very important nowadays, and it's like a citizenship for our country. Now they have provided one facility for that. Okay. And here that provides what? Citizenship. What it provides? To live with dignity. Dignity means with respect. Because if we are living, means we have to live with respect or not in this country. That's why the citizenship that will provide you as a to live in this country, as a live with a dignity. And you can also to participate in the nation's administration also. Means citizenship, what it will provide you to participate in the nation's administration also. Means if you want to participate in any councillor election or MLA, MP, anybody can participate in the nation's administration, like this. Understood? And to lead a better life, what we want in this country, main citizenship of that country. And to establish a what convenient administrative setup, that is also what we want, citizenship. If you want this government, for example, if we elected any MLA or MP, if they are not providing correct facilities or they are not maintaining their leadership properly, means then what you will do? In the next election, what you will do? You will not vote that person. Means whatever you are convenient, according to that you are setting or not, that is also given as a citizenship, one right for you to establish a convenient administrative setup. Okay. And next, the citizenship is important where from the perspective of, means from your view, how, means of nation's integrity and unity. Means citizenship is also important from what? From a view of nation's integrity. Integrity means what? It's having a strong moral principles that we are should be honest to our citizenship, means to our nation. If anybody looking, means also we should be same, we have to do for our country, and if like this. Okay. Integrity means what? It's having a highly standard of moral principles, means honesty to our country where we are living, or for the nations of their citizenship. Citizen should be like this. And unity. Unity means if we are togetherness in our nation, means then we can progress, no, like this. Understood?